Hi. So today I got a package from Crypt of Curiosities, which is one of my favorite Etsy stores on Etsy. That didn't need to be said. Anyway, long story short, I bought a ton of stuff at three things. I bought three things at different times, and I've been waiting for my third package so that I can do an unboxing because every time I try to do an unboxing, I just open it because I'm so excited and can you hear my Frozen playing? Sorry if that was a little. I'm turning it down. Anyway, so I bought the three things, and today my final thing came in, so I decided to do a an unboxing-ish thing as well as like a review, because I've had the other things for a couple days. So first off, I'll open it. So I know it's gonna be some earrings. I kept the packaging for the other two, but I'll show you after. Crypt of Curiosities sells like kind of gothic-ish type things. I don't know. I've blanked out my address and her address. They can't stalk us. I'm super excited for this. Okay, so I ripped the paper a little. I'm sorry. And it says thank you. She put thank you on the other two, but that's what it says. I don't know if you can read that, but that's the information. So I hope I can do this without ripping it. Oh yes. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna show you the other side too of her card. Can you see it? Okay, so that's the one side. This is her business card. This is what the packaging looks like. It's like a little tissue-y paper bag. It's like a little bit see-through, but you can't tell. And, her other two came in the same exact packaging. So, she just, tapes it really cute. The first one, I was so excited, I just ripped right into it. So let's see. And it's like a little bag that opens up. And inside, bubble wrap. But, another thing I really like, I don't. So let me pour them out. She puts little tiny confetti inside, which I probably wouldn't have known if I hadn't have ripped it open haphazardly the first time. I dropped one, sorry. Let me see. So like there's a little witch. Sorry. It's like little tiny confetti. There's the witch. And then we have a little bat. And then a little, like, cute spider that's, like, kind of holographic, I guess. So, yeah, she puts little confetti inside, which is super, super cute, and I love it. I love the packaging, too. It's so cute. But now let's get to the actual product. So, there's a spider stuck to it. So it's in bubble wrap, which I love because, like, I don't feel like I can even get to the earrings. Let me rip it open. I think they were. So she lives in the UK. So all of her prices are in pounds, I believe. And bubble wrap. But anyway, I bought everything and I changed it to dollars. And I believe it was. They were about $5. Oh my goodness, they're so cute. Okay. So after battling with the bubble wrap, I finally got them. So they look like this. Can you see? So they're little bird cages with like roses on them. And they, whoops. They have like a hangy part. I love them. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna put them in right now. They have a back too, and this little tiny jewel at the top. But I think they were called the Victorian cage ones. Can you tell? I really like them. And then the other one is exactly the same. I don't know if you can like see them though, because my background's so dark. I love them. Oh my goodness. Trying to see if I could see through my mirror. See to my mirror. Oh, I really like them. So, I really like these. And now I'm gonna get to the like review part of the other stuff I have. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Wow, hold on. I need to look at them. The thing I really love about the Crypt of Curiosities is that she like everything that she makes, 'cause she makes it all, is like really good quality. So the other two things I bought two different moon type necklaces. The first one I got is this one. It's filigree like type, and let me show you close up. So as you can tell, the chain is pretty long, and it's adjustable too. So like if I wanted it to go like longer, I could, but I usually keep it pretty short. So there's this. It has a little purple gem at the top, and it's like really pretty moon and star. And this necklace I've had for probably 2 or 3 weeks so far, and I wear it all the time. I'm like constantly wearing this necklace. I love it so much. And it's really good quality. The only problem that I have with it is that it flips over, but like most of my necklaces do that. So it doesn't matter that much, but I do have these this thing for moons. I have a thing for moons, so I really like it. And it, like I don't know if you can tell, but the pattern is all kind of swirly and really pretty. And I was really excited. I really love that one. And the next one I have is this one. And it's like a moon inside of like this really pretty, it's like a really pretty pendant. And this one has about the same length of chain that is also adjustable. And this one is like significantly more heavy than the other one, but I really like it. And like this one feels so durable. I don't feel like I'll ever break this, which I always worry with handmade things that I'll break them. But this one is just so pretty, and I just love the moon inside of it. It's just amazing. I just love it so much, and it's so pretty. And I usually wear it like here. So yeah, I'm really pleased with everything I've gotten from Crypt of Curiosities. And these two, like, I'll wear them the whole entire day. They like they're not uncomfortable or anything. Some necklaces like pull at like the little tiny hairs on my back, or like on the back of my neck, or like pull at my hairs, and these don't do that. And they're really nice quality. I really like them, and I feel so awesome because they're handmade, and or like they're made by someone, and they're, you know, there are only so many. So I really like them. If you would like to buy something from Crypto Curiosities, I really recommend it. It takes a little bit of time for her things to get to me because I'm in the United States and she is in the UK. I believe it took popping bubble wrap, probably like a little over a week, but I can't be sure because I didn't look at the times I ordered them or anything, because then I get like really anxious about whether it's gonna come or not. But if you would like to buy it, this says www.thecryptofcuriosities.com. And she is on Facebook, and she has giveaways a lot too, which are really cool and really exciting. And then this says go to www.etsy.com/shop/thecryptofcuriosity. And curiosity is spelled with IE. If you wanted to look at that again, I can show you. I don't know if this will be backwards or forwards because I'm filming on my front camera, but I hope you guys really like this review. I hope it's helpful, and I really suggest buying from Crypt of Curiosities because everything in there is just so gorgeous and so special to me. So I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.